You know, when it comes to another shortage that's making waves, over 300,000 pools we're talking about could be impacted this summer. That's according to the American Lifeguard Association. Now, one of the ways cities are handling the problem is keeping pools and beaches closed. Experts blame a number of issues for the shortage, including low pay and training costs.